Normally heaving. Normally have to wait on these islands. where Merlin's is, so if you wanted to go to Merlin's from this road, you can go skate down there, but we're carrying on. They're ignoring me. Did it the other day. All this wood's a nature reserve. Forest connects on to Mons. Check on the battery. See how much battery we've got left. Oh. So this is the nature reserve that backs onto Merlin's. I found a badger somewhere on this road. In that nature reserve, but you can't go on to that nature reserve because it's a private land. The only way you can get onto it is to go through Merlin's, and that's only for the public. Not allowed to go on this bit. The good news is I've not seen any critters squashed on the road so far. No roadkill yet. Beautiful day. Beautiful day. Beautiful British countryside. Yorkshire countryside is that, folks. Can't see it with the hedge. You can see it in certain parts. The Strapton. Let's carry on. Phone rings, it's tough, I'm on a bike ride. Can't answer. Beautiful. I don't know if anyone can hear the audio. It's a bit windy. It said slow on the road, but they don't go slow. Bye. found a deer here. She got hit by a car. I don't know if she's still there. No. Yeah, she's just there in that, under that hedge. She's on this side of the road, but I moved her in. I did take the head off so I could have the skull though. Poor critter. So you know they're not going slow. There's irony, there's a slow sign right there and there's a dead deer in the field from a car. Someone's having a bonfire. If you could see that, I can just see it, but you're above my headline. A deer jump out the other week on Long Ear. Oh, beautiful countryside. need to see. Beautiful church though. Good to go.